right, here we go. Friday nights, come home and get to post a bunch of bins because you guys are hanging out in the channel. I'd love to see you guys and chat with you. So, don't want to get too mushy, though. Don, Sean. A bunch of Don and Patrick's in this one, and Sean and Jordan. And that's pretty much it. Patrick got the Ninja. Don and Patrick with a 5-plus wheel spin. That was like 9, 8 Dons in a row. Patrick, there we go. So, Patrick Ninja. 8 Dons in a row. Just giving a bag a little twirl here. Okay, so Patrick, start off 999. 1616. Oh, you got a good start. So you want prizes? I'm going to try. There isn't too many instant win cards in here yet. I think there's one or two left. I haven't restocked it. I'm going to restock it with some Tim Horton packs. Instant win Tim Horton packs, and we'll open them up for you. Single 15. Hey, fridge magnets! They suck. I thought it'd be pretty cool. They're cheap, though. 666. Man, you could hit something. They're kind of cheap, so the Dark Kitty won't keel over. Wow, another 777, 111, 666. Halfway there, and you still got a fridge magnet coming. Oh, really? Okay. Would it make a good prize to give away, though? Like, yeah, look at you, you're getting your clears right. 1010. No, I know you don't hate magnets. It was about the packs, right? 1313. Single 9. Hey, you got a single. Triple or double 6. And two more. Another 1717. And last one, double 13. So you got a whole bunch of good darts, and we'll get you your fridge magnet right now. Now, you guys trust me on that one. You don't want to go anywhere near my socks. They've been known to move across the floor on their own power. All right. Patrick. Hey, Zombilibo. Magnet for you. And wheel spin for Don. Hey, welcome. I like giving out stuff people that like, you know. Makes it fun. Hope you guys enjoy it. I love breaking. Can't have fun while doing it, then why bother, right? So you got the Don's wheel spin. You got the Islanders. I think that's a dart. Where are we? Oh, yeah. Islanders are a dart. Extra dart for Don. Oh, well, thank you very much. Blush. Single 14. And Patrick. Can we rock out Patrick a second magnet? Oh, you want the Leafs for 6 darts. Gotcha. Hey, Tazaruni. What's up, buddy? Hey, look at that. It's the San Jose Sharks. You got your second magnet. You didn't get the Leafs, but you got your second magnet. Yeah. You're going to have the most ungodly looking fridge on the planet. Multicolor. It's going to look like Walt Disney threw up. All right. Oops. Here we go. Hey, Guy Lafleur. You got two hockey ones. That one's pretty sweet, actually. Oh, Night Cole. You're in the next one, aren't you, Cole? Oh, maybe not. Guy Lafleur for Patrick's second magnet. Meg. All right. Time for Playbook. So, any hits that qualify are going to be 11s in this one? No, you were in the last select bin. So, Taz. And there's a trilogy that just went up. And there's a titanium that sold, and a playbook that sold, and a select that sold. So here's our box ending in 585. The other Windsor guy that plays. Oh, the other guy from Windsor? It's not Terry. Terry's in Toronto. I actually forget. It's Cole, isn't it? He's in Windsor. Patrick! In the San Jose Sharks. Base Joe Thornton on the 249. There you go. No darts for that one. Got a jersey card for Dawn. This is for the Calgary Flames. Retobera. That's out of 199, so that's going to get you a single, whatchamacallit, dart. I'm a little slow tonight. You're going to get a single dart. A single 11 for that. And we got a booklet. And wow. It's for Montreal. I guess, see, Jordan, I guess, you know, you keep buying Montreal, if only you're going to get a booklet. This one, I don't know if it's kind of having a hard time to close. But it's not one of the gals. But it might be a prime. Because it's Nathan Beaulieu. And there's no numbering here, so it might be a prime. Let's see. Or it could be a patch. It is a prime. Nice. Number 10 of 25, Nathan Beaulieu, white and red, blue and red booklets. Nice seam on that blue and red one. Oh, the white one's pretty good, too. There you go. Jordan, you did it! You got your Montreal hit in playbook. Yeah, and that's why it wasn't closing very well. It's like a Pac-Man version. I'll be alright. So that's going to get you a triple 11 for that. Anyways, and that's it. So thank you guys for your support. And I'll catch you all in the next one. Have a great night.